Hey, good morning, Franklin. I'm Eric Stuckey, your city administrator. It's a little after 11 o'clock on Monday morning, and it's time for your top three things you need to know this week. Of course, I've got my handy dandy post-it. We're ready to go. And I'm standing here in the boardroom here at City Hall. And the first topic I want to talk about is a meeting we're going to have, a work session tomorrow evening at 5 o'clock, Tuesday night, May 1st. From about 5 to 6:30, the board's going to have a single topic work session regarding growth and annexation policy issues. I'm right by a map of the city of Franklin. This light yellow area is our existing city today. This orangish yellow color is what's called the urban growth boundary. So these are areas that, from a planning standpoint, have been anticipated that someday they might come into the city of Franklin. But the state law regarding growth and annexation issues have sort of changed in the last couple years, where it's entirely driven by the requests of property owners or the city potentially doing a referendum in a section of a community that might want to come into the city. We are fortunate enough that we have a lot of different property owners inquiring about annexing into the city. And so we've got all around the city different interests expressed about potentially annexing in, and we need to look at what, how we want to manage those, the costs associated with managing those, how we manage growth in an effective and a smart way that maximizes the use of our infrastructure and maintains quality of life. So we'll be having an important policy discussion with the board about the framework that we want to use as we manage those requests and make good decisions long term for the city of Franklin. So that's an important discussion. It's the first of many about that topic, but we'll be presenting some ideas and getting some feedback from the board then. So please, you're welcome to attend. You can watch it online, on Facebook Live. We'll stream all those meetings, so check it out. Two other things I want to hit on in terms of events. We have, of course, this last weekend we just had the huge Main Street Festival, beautiful weekend, great event. This Friday night we have the 7th annual Eat the Street event in Bicentennial Park. Over 30 food trucks there. It benefits the 21st District Recovery Court. It's a great time. It should be a great night. Lots of great food and really been a fun event up in Bicentennial Park with music and food and lots of good times. So you can do that. Starts around 5 o'clock, runs through the evening. And on Saturday afternoon into evening, we have Balloon Fest out at West Haven. Starts at 4 p.m., has a kids zone, has food trucks. They'll do a balloon glow around dusk. So there's lots of fun things to see there. I had mentioned to you that we had a Main Street Festival. We had gotten our parking garage signs up and operating right before that. We did have a little issue with the counts, so we've powered it down for now. We're updating our camera technology to make sure we can count the cars accurately and hopefully have that back online very, very soon. Appreciate your patience with that, but we think that's going to be a great service to let you know where parking is available, both as you enter the garage in total, but as you get to that first level, you'll see what's available on levels 1, 2, and 3. And we're just having to tweak the system a little bit to make sure it's working. So thank you for your patience there. That's your top three things, Franklin, for this week. Growth and annexation policy discussion tomorrow night at 5 o'clock. Eat the Street Friday night, starting at 5 at Bicentennial Park, and the Balloon Fest at West Haven on Saturday starting at 4 p.m. Have a great week, Franklin. Take care.